Quantower Beta and Stable Versions. Quantower is a well-known professional trading application, able to connect with several vendors synchronously and provide a user with high-end analysis and trading functionalities. Day-to-day we receive numerous feature requests from our community and strive to discuss and implement all of them as soon as possible. Such flow of new functionality releases made us implement the two-branch system, stable and beta. Let's find out who needs to use beta versions and how to switch between branches in one trading application. Earlier, every Quantower user received an update prompt each time our team released a new update. Quantower is a multi-asset trading application, thus not all of the released features can be required by all kinds of traders. That is why the usual trader can skip the beta versions unless he or she awaits some particular fresh feature. Here comes an answer that you need a beta version just in case you have requested some feature and are waiting for its release. The other way, it is enough to update just to stable versions. Let's find out how to enable the beta version updates. By default, Quantower will prompt you about the stable releases update only, but you can enable the beta version support by opening the global settings screen and enabling the use beta versions checkbox in the general tab. From this moment your application will propose updates to beta versions. We have already talked about the rollback feature in the Quantower trading platform, allowing you to roll back your application to various versions in updates history. Let's open an About screen from the Control Center main menu. By pressing the rollback link you will find the rollback screen and a version selector in it. Here you can see the full list of supported versions, and now, including the beta branch also. By the way, you may use two Quantower applications on one PC, one for the stable version and the other for beta. Just duplicate your Quantower folder, launch the copy, and set it to use beta versions in it. Now you decide what version you are going to use right now. Have good and profitable trading, and subscribe to our channel to avoid missing the new useful video manuals.